as a video test of the Merlin Gehring PowerLogic BM710. We can plug it into 220 volts here and the unit powers up, turns on, and there's our voltages. If we plug another voltage into this unit, we will then pick up the fact that there is a voltage coming through, and it all seems to work correctly.